Yesterday I read an article about an old woman from